lady stuck in the clouds. She begs me to come down, says, boy, quit fooling around. I told her I love the view from up here. Warm sun and wind in my ear will watch the world from above as it turns to the rhythm of love. We may only have tonight, but till the morning sun, you're mine.
Oh. Morning, Lombard, morning announcements are coming at you.
Out there, Lombard staff and students, it is Teamwork Tuesday. And before I go on with announcements, we have several fifth grade students that have strong observation skills. And so I just wanted to share, well, not Elsa, Aaliyah sometimes puts different items in our background, this dinosaur looking thing, several students have asked, what is that in the background? And Aaliyah loves art. And so this is kind of like a projector, but it allows her to trace different items. The machine will project the item and then she gets to trace it. I will tell you though, now that we have it, she would much rather just look at an item and draw it herself. But that is a tracing machine for those that were interested. For Teamwork Tuesday, we are going to get to a reading. It's a sixth grade level reading passage, but based on the vocab word that's in the passage, I know several of our subject areas have been talking about this word. And so I think this would be a great kickoff for Teamwork Tuesday. Let's take a look at our IAR prep work. Have that correct answer, please submit it via email. Because kindness is our character trait of the month, we've really been challenging our homerooms to support our building, trying to get 100 acts of kindness. I'll have to get an update this week on announcements so Ms. Cano can let us know how far we are away from our goal. In order to support our building, I wanted to share just an idea. Our program for our character traits of the month is called Character Strong. And this is an example of what's called a character dare. And I really like this one because maybe you're struggling with how to spread kindness here at Lombard. Maybe you feel you want to be unique. I really like this idea. Several of you might be able to brainstorm in your homeroom. A business or a restaurant or some type of organization in Galesburg. And you could write a thank you note from your class or a review to let them know that, you know, you want others to go there because of the great customer service. But I just want to throw some ideas out there. I know we are so busy here at Lombard Middle School. So these are just some different ideas. Again, if you are a witness to a kind act, please do not hesitate. Please make sure you're sharing that with Ms. Cano so she can document it on our Lombard 100 Acts of Kindness bulletin board. We are showcasing that out to our community, and I think it's just so important for us to just share that ripple effect that can happen when kind acts are occurring. I also want to just show another quick quote. We have our new club, Foster's Voice. We had several new students attend that, but I want to make sure that we're just remembering how to be kind. And I know in the office, we talk a lot about two wrongs don't make a right. So sometimes if someone is unkind to us, then we want to be unkind back. And we get to the point where it's not making anyone feel better. And most of the time when I ask students, hey, did it make you feel better to be mean back? and it doesn't. And so I wanted to share this quote. I think this is a great one to talk about in your classrooms. And when you see this quote, what could this quote help you do to spread kindness? I think we hear a lot about the term bullying. I've had lots of reports just from staff about just some students that are hurting others. But I thought we'd take a step back and go back and practice our character trait of the month, empathy, and talk a little bit about this quote. Sorry that my kickoff was a little long today. I know you have some time that you need to check your MyPath, but I do think it's very important for us to have these critical conversations, because here at Lombard, we want this to be a place that people can find joy, that they see the kindness, that they hear kindness. And sometimes it disappoints me when I hear about our Zephyrs treating each other with lots of disrespect and definitely not kindness. So let's have that character dare today to challenge all of us to spread kindness. Now let's celebrate some Lombard birthdays.
Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today.
And we hope you have an amazing birthday. And now let's hear what's on the lunch menu for today.
Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving. Lunch. Delicious lunch menu for today. It's a burrito, pinto beans, peaches, and tortilla chips with a salsa cup, and your choice of white or chocolate milk. I do want to remind our staff and also our students to be aware, there's some confetti in mailboxes, staff. That's the bright colored sheets of paper. You will see that it says demonstrated kindness by, and so when your students do demonstrate different acts of kindness in your classroom, we are throwing kindness around like confetti. That's your confetti. So students, again, really work hard on demonstrating kindness. Let's make, again, it contagious in our building. And then by the library window, you will see that display. So let's get some students' names on that confetti, because we know that there are several kind acts happening here at Lombard Middle School. I hope everyone has an absolutely terrific Tuesday. And as always, Zephyrs, go be great.
Hey!